Hey, welcome back. New game we're gonna try is Inscription. Another challenger, it's been ages. Perhaps you've forgotten how this game is played. Allow me to remind you. Play the squirrel card. You're stoked. Are you gonna sacrifice the squirrel? Stoked there. Sacrifice. Ring the bell to end your turn. Commence combat. The stoat is unopposed. The number on the bottom left is his attack power. Stoat dealt 1 damage, added it to the scale. You win if you tip that scale all the way to the side. Like this. Stoat stands in the way of my coyote. My coyote dealt 2 damage to your stoat. That means your stoat's health is 2 less. If a creature's health reaches 0, it dies. Now it's your turn again. Suffering was real, but you will see it again. Guess that's all we can do. Because you are learning, I will pass. Dealt 3 weights on the scale. You know you can play more than 1 card per turn, right? Pass. I don't know why I picked that up. No. I think we got enough anyway. We won. They won't all be so easy. Let me recall your story. Lost deep in the forest. Alright. Single path revealed itself. Forest creatures approached you tentatively. The adder. It's got poison damage. Looks like bite is always lethal. Cats. The undying cat sacrificing the beast does not kill it. Interesting. Only one may grace your paltry deck. Cats, low cost, reusable, so let's go with that. Maybe the creature joins the caravan. Came across an abandoned sack. A squirrel bottle break in case of emergency. And have a second. Another useful implement, I'll allow you to tip the scales with it. Play along for now. not see my moves ahead of time. He's playing a wolf club. It's just gonna hit a boulder. Start losing pretty fast here. Oh, no, we still hit the bat. Okay. Oh, we got a wolf. Can we block their wolf with it? Should kill it. Onwards past the now bloody terrain. Okay, wolf club, we just saw that. And we got a flyer. We've already got wolves in our deck, so why don't we flyer it? Some strange stones in the mist. A car that will be lost forever. I don't want to get rid of the cats. I don't know. Okay, try this one. We have two wolves. Oh, so the wolf gets the sigil. Ghastly spectacle, but the soul of the sparrow now lives in the wolf. Behold my totem. It inscribes my canine cards with the airborne sigil. Thank you. this plane, but stowed out there. Back on the board. Alright. So we did equal damage. Nothing we can do this turn. There we go. Impressive, you may yet survive this ordeal. Knock on wood. Another flyer. Oh, that means I've already got, yeah. The Raven. So that was the sacrifice thing, and this is new. Survivors. Faces shrunken from starvation, they huddle around a campfire. They look upon your group of creatures and beckon. Come warm one of your creatures by the fire, one said. Warm by the fire that will enhance its power somehow. You notice one of them wiping drool from their mouth. Well, fuck that. You've lost. Learning opportunity. It'd be the only way to mitigate my disappointment. Get up. Get up from the table. Fetch me the candlestick from the top of the barrel beside the door. Bring it here. Now sit back down. Explain something to you. That was one of two mistakes you can make here. If you make another, I will must sacrifice you. Now, where were we? Alright. Okay, touch of death. When a card brand damages another creature, that creature perishes. Okay. Bloody elk, it moves after attacking. Another raven. Go with the adder. Three blood. Thank you. Dead yet, this isn't purgatory. Though you might think of it that way. Before you expire, I must ask you a favor. I would like a memento. Your very own death card. It's quite plain at the moment. We'll work together to amend that. I want this to be the perfect memento of you. There are some cards from your mediocre deck. Put them to good use. Choose a card to draw the cost from. Resourceful possum costs 2 bones. You gain a bone, one of your creatures perishes for any reason. Alright. I'm sorry. such feats are rewarded. To be precise, a tooth keep for each extra damage dealt. The trapper may be interested in your spoils. Alright, new map. But I think this is a good place to wrap up the first set. Oh, wait. Oh. I forgot your figurine. Get up and fetch it for me. It's beside the safe. So this is also like an escape room kind of thing too, so there's other things you can do besides that. Bearing the sigil block and opposing creature bearing the airborne tube. Okay. What's continue. All right, I think that's a good spot to wrap it up. See you guys next time.